Go to New Item, Color Mat, choose the color and click OK. Drag and drop it to the top of your video. Select it and go to Effect Controls panel. Change the blending mode to Multiply. In the Opacity, choose 4-point Polygon Mask. Increase the mask feather. Again, go to New Item to create a second color mat. Drag and drop it to the top of your color mat. Thank you for watching.